We wrote the headlines by Ships in the Night.
Well, they had their guns to our back.